Hey everyone, I'm super happy to finally announce my new course. This one is packed with tips and workflows for creating clean, hard surface models in ZBrush and using all the powerful tools the software offers. And don't worry, everyone with a perpetual license can follow along. The whole course is narrated in real time and nicely structured into chapters so you can pick and choose what interests you most or follow along step by step. First, I will show you how to prepare high-fidelity scan data and use Stager to create a bust that opens up to reveal the cyborg we are going to build next. Then, we dive into techniques to build the underlying hard surface structures. We make use of masking and polypaint to plan ahead our shapes and have a quick look at dynamics to simulate paddings. I will break down how to sculpt hard surface forms with ease and my thought process behind edges and surfaces during that stage to develop coherent shapes. After sketching our shapes with Dynamesh, I'll show you how to clean up complex shapes and what to look out for when using Zero Mesher to rebuild them. We will work back and forth between different subtlety levels to utilize all of ZBrush functionalities, and add the Z-modeler brush to our toolset to further expand on our subtlety workflow. For the final steps, we take advantage of Live Boolean to detail our model and finish it up with Bevel Pro. This course is accessible through my school community. Here, you can watch this and future courses at your own pace, ask any questions in the community tab, and connect with many students who follow along on this journey. I can't wait to see you guys over there. Until then, take care.